At AeroFarms, our mission is enabling everyone to have fresh, great-tasting, safe leafy greens. 11% of all food contamination is in leafy greens, E. coli, Salmonella, Listeria. We're able to guard against those contaminants. Additionally, because of all the spoilage, the value proposition of fresh food, it's the fastest growing category in food is fresh food, more so than organic. So here we're able to meet the demands of the customer. At AeroFarms, we define farming as vertical farming, as layer upon layer of plant growth. We grow without sun, without soil. It's not in greenhouses, but it's in warehouses. We could grow a plant using 95% less water, about 50% less fertilizers, zero pesticides, herbicides, fungicides. People don't want those chemicals on their body, not even organic pesticides, but zero pesticides. And where the criticism of indoor agriculture is, food doesn't taste good. Conversely, the compliment at AeroFarms and a new brand we created called Dream Greens, people say this is the best product they've ever had. At AeroFarms, we think we could grow anything. It's not a question of technology, it's a question of economics. So what makes the most economic sense? So for example, today we're not growing cucumbers, tomatoes, tubulars, a whole host of products. We're focused on leafy greens, not because we can't grow the other things, we believe we could grow them, but because the economics we know work in leafy green vegetables. At AeroFarms, we're as much a technology company as a farming operation. So we have a great understanding of the environment, how we collect data from the farm. We have systems engineers with thousands of sensors that take this information. We coded our own software that sends information to food safety, to R&D, to operations, to finance, to marketing, as well as plant biologists.